What the fuck do you want? Oh, you're too pussy to know your own girlfriend, so you rely on me. Let me show you how it's done. Alright guys, so today, we're gonna be doing the Hickey prank.
No, you fucking ain't. No way, Mikey. You ain't fucking dealing with this shit with Kelsey today. No fucking way.
Let's get to it.
To make this look real as possible, because we're not messing around, I'm not about to just put makeup on my neck and make it look all fake. I'm gonna give you guys the live reaction. So the first thing you're gonna need is a vacuum. Before this video gets started, if you're brand new to the channel, make sure you like and comment down below, and make sure you subscribe so you don't miss out on any new content. Kelsey's on her way to my house right now. She usually takes around 35 minutes because she says she's on her way, but then she really doesn't even leave her house. You know how girls are. So I'm gonna be putting it right here, and I'm just gonna keep this on my neck for about like 10 minutes, see if a mark is there. I already know it's gonna be there because I did this when I was younger just to fuck with my parents.
5 minutes later.
10 minutes later.
Alright guys, so for the moment of truth, let's see. Oh shit. Hey yo. Fuck, I actually got a hickey on me.
Let's go.
Alright guys, as you can see, the hickey on my neck. It is real as possible, can't come off, it's no makeup. Basically what I'm gonna be doing is calling Kelsey. She's probably gonna be like 10 to 15 minutes away. From there, I'm gonna set up the camera downstairs in the corner, somewhere where she can't see it, obviously. And then from there, you guys are gonna get a reaction. Wish me luck and pray for me, because she's going to be so mad. But I love it.
I'm gonna be calling Kelsey right now and be seeing how far she is. Look at that busted phone. Hey. Hey, how far are you?
I'm like 10, 15 minutes.
Damn, that's crazy, because you said you were 5 minutes before, now you're 10 to 15, so what were you doing?
You should know that 5 minutes really means 30, so I don't know why you're acting surprised.
Okay. I've
been doing it for years now.
Alright, hurry up. You gotta hurry up, because I gotta kick my other bitch out. Alright, goodbye. Love you. She's on her way. I told you. Girls take their sweet ass time. But I'm gonna be setting up the camera. I'm gonna be showing you guys exactly where I'm gonna be putting the camera as well. Alright guys, so I know the perfect spot where to set up the camera. I'm gonna be putting it right in this corner, and it's basically gonna be looking like this. And then, now, let the show begin. Attitude. Hey. How you doing?
I'm fucking
kidding.
I'm kidding.
Give me a kiss.
No, because you you piss me the fuck off.
Give me a kiss.
No, you give kiss. You give me a kiss.
No,
you give me a kiss.
Come here.
No, you come here.
Look at you, happy now, right?
I'm hungry. Can we get food?
No.
Are you fucking serious?
Are you what?
No! What the fuck?
What the fuck are you trying to
No, why the fuck do you have a hickey on your neck?
Nobody has a hickey on their neck. What are you talking about? What's
in the gym? Oh, so you're gonna try to gaslight me like I'm an idiot? I'm looking at it right now! Who was it? Huh? Who?
I went to the gym yesterday and did the hack squat.
Oh, you went to the gym yesterday? Yeah, no, I remember. You said you were going to the gym with fucking Brad. So you were going to the gym with Bot. Don't try to make fun of me right now. Don't try to make fun of me. Oh, you think this is funny? You think it's fucking funny? Alright, have a good fucking life. I'm fucking done. What a fucking hell. Stupid ass bitch. She can have you.
She can have you, like, who can have
you? What, so you're not even gonna chase after me? Are you serious?
What do you mean? You see the camera? It's
a fucking hate you.
It's a hickey prank.
You're fucking annoying. I'm going home.
Alright guys, so Kelsey actually left, so we're just gonna call her because I don't know where she's not answering.
What?
Where'd you go?
You?
promise you, you're not gonna find shit. Like, I swear, like, I'm done with your shit. You do this every fucking day. Like, it's not funny. You wanna pull a prank? I'm gonna show you a fucking joke. I'm gonna fucking show you a joke. How much of a joke you fucking are. Like, you think this shit's funny. It's not.
Well, if I'm the joke, then you're the clown, so that means we're meant to be.
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Like, shut up. Can you, like, just not talk for once?
Can you tell them to... Can you tell all the new people to the channel to subscribe?
What?
Can you tell all the people to the channel to subscribe?
Well, if any of you are interested in seeing Mikey's dumb ass face again, then I guess go ahead and subscribe. If you're into being miserable.